Now I had to cut 3 new keys for this customer, but today I'm going to engrave it. Let me show you. And then this red square pops up, and that's where I'm going to type the key number for this one. It's T G. Hold on, let me take that. It's hard to do with one hand. T G. Yeah, I can center it. It's the key number. It's actually not 34, so I have to edit it. It's 32. But TG32 is the key number. Let's get a great engrave to this one. Got to close this. And hit cut. Let's get a prepare it and let's go start cutting now. All engraving. Okay, so I'm going to engrave the keys. Now I have to cut the keys to this code right here. So TG32, that's the key code. I have to cut it using this machine right here. Okay, so I'm going to cut a fresh new key by cutting the keys by factory using my punch, key punch. So the first number is a 1. 6. And that's it. And those are the cuts. That just means I need to make it perfect.